Hello there, Tamira. I am here because I actually wanted to visit the bar person over here and battle them, but they're not there, so whoops. I missed that opportunity.
Yes.
But I'm also here to ask, where's Lena?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Huh. Okay.
Farewell.
So she doesn't actually know that Lena's kind of getting brain dead, or I guess is brain dead. That's interesting. I figured she'd be like, oh, I know what's going on, and then we'd feel even more sad, but no.
A deserter from the Scoia.
Aye. I want you to play me in Gwent. And we're gonna see if he kicks my ass.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I mean, he's a starter, dude. Or he's in a starting area. So we're gonna hope for the best here. Alright. I just feel like I kinda wanna play more and more Gwent. Kinda getting addicted to it now. The problem is that I just don't have that many cards for it. Alright, so we'll go with Catapult and Blue Stripes Commando, because having two of those in my deck is a good idea. Alright, let's go. Alright, is there anything that I wish to get rid of? I like the Quijani Siege Experts. Only problem is I do not have any Siege cards. Well, I don't really have anything out there that I could reasonably use a decoy card for, so pull that out. Biting Frost is a little bit better. I just want to have like an extra siege card. Okay, I don't really feel any of this. Did that give me an extra siege card? No, it gave me this dude. Place your opponent's battlefield and draw two cards from your deck. Ooh. Well, that wouldn't be bad. I could throw that out there for them right now and see what they do. I can get two extra cards, throw the first round. Oh, I can only have a max of 10 cards. I didn't realize that. Okay. So, we've learned a valuable lesson. Oops. That is our lesson. Oh boy. Now I feel really bad about everything. But this is fine. I can still throw out cards. How about this? That's okay. All right. We're gonna try to avoid getting into close range combat. All the way up until the point he gives up. Once he passes, then I'll be like, nope. Okay. And I'll throw out this card, decoy it. Oh man, he is a real close range kind of dude, huh? That's a shame. And Biting Frost. Ah, ha ha ha! Oh shit! Wow! He pulled out a strong card, didn't he? Where the hell is this? Black Infantry Archer, I aim for the knee. Always. Oh, okay. Does that make him a good person? I don't know. Well, we don't want to play any more close-range cards, because that'd be dumb. But I also don't want to play too many other cards, so we'll decoy out. See if he wastes any other cards. Or is he going to pass? He is not. Good! Okay! Holy shit, don't we remember this chick? That makes Go to it, damn it. Cynthia. Cynthia's talents can be deadly. She needs a tight leash. Okay, well, we haven't seen her yet. We're gonna just pass. He used 5 of his cards in the first turn, so that's not so bad. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, shit. That clever motherfucker. Wow. Using his spies to make up for everything. Okay. Oh, no. He's gonna pull out. Oh. He's gonna pull more cards out of his deck. This guy is really turning things around, but at least he gave me 5 damage, right? That's a plus. Oh boy. Oh shit. Let me just, let's see. I really keep forgetting what fucking the fog is. Oh gosh. Do I want to try and combat this? Well, I mean, if I lose this, I lose for good, so I guess yes, I definitely do want to combat this. Bring it, buddy. This is like the third guy you can play in Gwent the entire game, and he is just fucking annihilating me. What the hell is up with this? He has so many of these 10 damage cards. What the fuck? I want 10 damage cards. And double damage special cards. You son of a bitch. He passed. Oh. Well. That's good. Because all I have to do is play one more card. But it's bad. Because I'm only going to have 2 cards for the next go-around. Shoot. Well, let's see. If I think about it, this was going to give me 4? Because it's going to add 1, 1, 1, and then it's going to get a 1 from the other card. It's not worth it. I can't play these cards. I guess I don't really have a choice. I can't play these cards because of fucking the frostbite shit. Oh, that worked out. Okay, alright. And I pass. Which I will get 1 card since we're the Northern Realms. So we'll have 3 cards. So let's hope he can't outdo my 5 or 15 damage. Which is a long shot, because he probably has a 10 card immediately. Nope, just a 6. Okay. We'll see what happens. Maybe we're really lucky, and like, the last cards he has are... Huh. Aren't all that special. Okay, the only thing I can do here is use my leader card, so... Shoot. Don't have any cards, please! Ah, bollocks. So, let me just remember in my mind forever. Fog is for ranged. Fog is for ranged. Not siege. God damn it.
Wouldn't mind a few.
I wonder if setting up the bets makes his cards better. Let's see. Doubles the strength of all your siege units. Doubles the strength of your strongest or your enemy's strongest siege unit. Or destroy your. Okay, I thought I said double his strength. I'm like, no, that's bad. Interesting. Foltis, Lord Commander of the North. Foltis, the Siege Master. Foltis, the Steel Forge. Jesus. All these are Foltist. Well, I'll go with Lord Commander of the North, because that seems like it'd be a pretty solid card. Oh, God. I want a better deck. Did he take... Oh, shit. He took one of my Quidani Siege Experts. Aww. That makes me so sad. Well, let's see if we can do anything this round. Okay. This is a solid build, or solid starting point. Yeah, it's really good. Okay. The only one I do have a Commander's Horn. Oh, shit. Nice. I didn't realize that. The only thing I think I want to get rid of is Clear Weather. Because my leader card is a Clear Weather, so I might as well just save that. But there might be a... fuck it. I'd rather have pure damage sometimes. And then I can use my decoy to pull this chick back and get two cards from the grave, so that's pretty good. Alright, we're gonna stick with this. We don't have a lot of special cards, but this might work out. Okay, so note to self, do not play this until I've already played two cards. Here, have Zoltan. What do you think of that? Dwarf dude, ready to kick your ass. What? I guess that's a hero card, huh? Hey, Letho. Not affected by any special cards or abilities. Ah, fuck. That's interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Okay. I really don't know what's gonna go through his mind. I don't wanna like play a card because he might go, oh. So I see you're contesting my 10 points. Well, I've got plenty of cards to deal with this. But at the same time, we can see what happens. Alright, now we're gonna throw a spy at him. Just so I can get two cards back. Does that not give me two cards, actually? Draw two cards from your deck. It just didn't feel like I pulled two cards! Fog is for range, so I can't use that right now. But I could throw down a couple of siege units. No, we'll save the siege units for later. They have a bunch of damage. Boom. I just want him to pass. I want him to be like, this is good enough. And then I want to pull out a sudden twist like, aha, Commander's Horn. Here, how about this? What if I play Impenetrable Fog, make him think he's won, and then clear out the weather immediately? And the computer AI is now like, the fuck? Yep, there you go. Alright. And now we twist it with using this. Boom. Weather cleared, idiot. Glad you burned one of your hero cards from the get-go. Okay, so what I can do... I could double the damage from this deck. So that way I don't have to burn, like, two cards. And then I can just get it back, right? No heroes or special cards. This is probably a special card, right? Crap. Never mind that. I want to save it. I want to save it for later. But at the same time, I don't want to pull out two people. I think it's a fuck it scenario. I think it's a fuck it, take the loss of a card. Because I don't want to use two cards. Alright, Commander's Horn. You were like my saving grace for the future, but I need you. And we're done. Thank you for the first round. I'll be drawing a card and hoping for the best. I burned like three. Oh gosh. Well, the good news is I can pull this chick out three times. Ooh, I like the sounds of that. So I can pull her out three times, so that way I can get back at least three of these people. But I can't get back Commander's Horn. That's fine, whatever. All right. We're gonna go all in and just throw all my cards down. Dude. It's fine, whatever. Well, fuck you too, buddy. Discard after playing kills the strongest cards on the battlefield. Dude. Well, at least you used it on one of my siege units. I don't have any, like, specials or anything out there. I need a, like, full deck of hero cards. I imagine that's how the final parts of the game are. Dude, this guy has, like, a full deck of hero cards or some shit. Okay, thank you for using your spy card to give me 5 power. That's nice of you, I suppose. We're gonna pull out that trebuchet again. Oh my god, dude. How many fucking cards does he have? It's like just 10 damage. Okay, I'm gonna use decoy on his, this. He's gonna be like, what? What are you doing? Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. I don't think I got this at all now. Fuck. Goddamn Commander's Horn. Okay. Okay. Oh no! No, that's bullshit! Aw, fuck! He used Frost, but because it's a hero card, it doesn't get fucking nerfed by it! Oh, good game. Good game, you son of a bitch. I hate Gwent. I hate Gwent so much. Oh my gosh. I can try two things right now. I can either try to pull out a card from the graveyard, which is a dumb idea, or I can throw this spy back onto the battlefield and maybe pull out two or something. He's going all in. He knows this is it. Here, why don't you have one of your spies back? What do I get? Aw, fuck me. Two of the most useless fucking things that I could have right now. If this was ranged, it would be awesome. Or rather, if this was for, no, it wouldn't be. If it was for, I was gonna say, if it was for siege stuff, that would be awesome, because then it would nerf this down to one, but nope, then it would nerf everything else down. I hate life. Here, have another one of these! Dude, this guy fucked me over so much. No. Fucking goddammit. What a dick. But you know what? I can just reload back 2 saves, asshole. Boom, get my 2 cards back. Fuck. Third time's a charm. Third time's a charm, I got my cards back. Let's go.
Wouldn't mind if you-
Okay, we're gonna choose a leader. We're gonna go for this one. And then see if there's anything I can throw in my deck. Catapult's always solid, that's 8 damage. I just wish I had more stuff. I mean, this would be awesome. Heavy Zirconian fire. The problem is I need 22 unit cards, and I don't have 22 unit cards for any of these. I guess that's how come it's good to build a deck full of neutral cards. Ooh, the Sword of Tail I actually have a good number of. I can only play with the Northern Realms! It sucks! Oh my gosh. Okay. What can I get rid of that's not that great? We could do this and replace Sheldon Skaggs, or we can get rid of these two poor fucking infantry. They aren't that useful. And then we can get rid of Yarp and Zigrin. And the Quadani Siege Expert. Okay. We have to hope that he doesn't get all of his fucking hero cards. Oh, this is easy. Get rid of that. Because when he pulls out his hero cards, that's when I get screwed. Okay. I'd like to have more special cards. But I also would like to have some cards to throw down in the field just in case shit gets bad. I don't really have a lot of range cards during this round, so I could just go for close combat. But we've seen he uses a lot of close combat cards as well. So I think we'll just do this. It gave me a second decoy. Okay. Alrighty. We're gonna throw out my only range dude. Wow, starting strong from the get-go. I really hate this guy. I absolutely hate this guy. Okay, alright. Let's see what kind of two cards I can get from the spy. I'm really amused that he has that card. Like, he's the AI. You don't need to see what the hell I have in my hand. Jerkwad. Okay. I could throw down these two, which would give me a nice bonus. Because we've never really taken advantage of this before. Kaboom! Double damaged. Ah, fuck me. Well, I mean, I could throw one of my decoys down and like start yanking my cards back, which might make him go, "Oh, you're retreating, huh?" And then I can just come back in and be like, "No. Not really." Or I could just use my decoys to get these cards out of here and not try to win the first round. I mean, he's burned four cards on this, maybe a fifth after this. Bye-bye! Wait, can I only have one of these in a row? Because it's not letting me replace this one. There we go. I swear, the game's so wonky sometimes. I'm like pressing A on my controller and it won't let me do it. Your opponent has passed. Okay, so let me consider things. If I use my Frost card, I could reduce the output he has on his front row by 10. And that would bring him down to 24. Then all I would have to do to beat him out... We're doing it. All I'd have to do to beat him out is play a couple cards. Okay, when I said a couple, I might have overestimated a little bit. But still, whatever. Alright. So I need to get 15. Ooh. I can't do it with close range combat stuff. So, I really wish this affected Letho. Oh my god, I could have just beat him out right there. So, 8 plus 6 would be 14. Add that to 12. That might work. Okay. No. God, I have to play so many cards. I have to play all my big cards here. Crap. It's really bad. This guy just kicked my ass 3 times in a fucking row. It hurts. Who's the real winner here, right? I mean, at least I get a card back. Or rather, at least I draw a card. That's all I'm trying to seek. I don't want him to fucking do anything else. Oh, gosh. Well, that's useless to me now. I'm so fucked. I hate this guy so much. Okay, good game. I lost already. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I'm not sure what to do here. I'm really not sure what to do here. So, I'm ahead of him. And either I could clear the weather and bring him back up. I don't know what to do here. Because he could also play a hero card. Well, I mean, either way, I guess I lose. He has one card left. And I'm just trying to figure out what I could do. Because if I use my leader card, I can clear the weather. I can bring us back up to 22 over his 20. But it's still the same thing, right? It's the same 2 negative advantage. Fuck it. Let's just hope he doesn't throw out another combat card. He killed all of our cards! Oh my god, I just barely won! Oh, fuck! You know the funniest part? If I had used that, my leader card, it would have killed his guys, because his guys were the best on the field. 10 and 10? Oh, wow. Fuck you, Novgardian nobleman. I finally won, and I got full test. But which one? A unit full test or a leader full test? A leader full test. Doubles the strength of all your siege units, unless a commander's horn is also present on that row. That sounds really nice. I mean, I don't have too many siege units, like half of what I've got, but if I get a bunch of siege units, that's really nice. I will even throw back another Quadani siege expert. I could have sworn I had two. I really could have sworn I had two Quadani siege experts, but I don't? I don't know. Well, we won. All we had to do was time travel and not lose. And then really, really luck out. Holy crap. I could probably play him again, but no, I'm good. We got one extra card. I'm just trying to go out and hunt for Gwent cards at this point. Let's play Gwent.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
So, I'm trying to get all the cards still. I went to a couple of bar people and I was able to buy another commander's horn, so that makes me pretty happy. Special card limit reached. I have a limit of special cards? Oh no! That's funny. You can have a special card limit, but you can't have like a hero card limit or something. Well, okay. What do I have a couple of that I don't need? In fact, what counts as a special card? Okay. So it says I have 10 special cards. But it doesn't look like I have it. Oh, it's because I have 3 decoys, 2 Binding Frosts, and 2 of these. Okay. That's what's getting me tripped up. I'm used to, like, just seeing the individual cards, but they actually just put a number like, oh, you have 3 of the decoys. Alright. I want another Commander's Horn. So we're gonna remove 1 Binding Frost. So I can get that Commander's Horn up in my deck. Ooh, I actually have 3 Commander's Horns. We're moving to Impenetrable Fog. And the higher chance I have of getting my goddamn special cards, the better. Alright. Let's start it up. Or, wait, let's see. Okay. Yeah, I think this is fine. We're gonna hope for the best. I keep starting first. I don't know how to feel about that. Alright, so this deck, I am not getting any Commander Horn. I'd like to have that, so we're gonna swap out this chick, Sabrina Glesvig. Ooh, nice, okay. And Zoltan. Aw, Zoltan got replaced with just another different combat dude. Okay. Then we will place him first. Boof. Oh no, a trebuchet! I have a trebuchet too. Foom. Uh-oh. I kind of want to screw him immediately and just throw down Impenetrable Fog. Just be a real big dick about it all. Because I don't really want to keep on playing all my siege units, because I can double their damage. And also apply one extra thing there. So, how about we just do this? Boom. Enjoy, buddy. Okay, he's got a close combat unit. I could throw down some close combat units of my own. But I want to save this one. Destroy your enemy's closest, strongest close combat unit if the combined strength of all of his close combat units is 10 or more. I don't know what this guy's going to play. This would have been really nice to have before, though. I mean, I doubt I could have used it on the hero cards, but it would have been nice to destroy everything else. Ooh, really? Really? What a dick. Okay, I have a choice. I could either pull out and cut my losses, or I can demolish him now. Because I don't have any range, dudes. Not that it matters, because I threw down the Impenetrable Fog. It's just if I pass, he can very easily just play one more combat unit and screw me over. Let's see what happens when I play this. Oh, no. I can pull them back from the dead. What am I fucking worrying about? Boom. What do you got, buddy? Are you going to cut your losses? Nope, he's going to commit to throwing down other stuff. Okay. I don't want to give up too easily because, again, he can just easily throw down another 6 card or something. Well, let me just decoy this card out, at least. Shoot. I am going to pass. There's nothing more I want to do in this round. All these other cards are good for other stuff. And we're going to hope that the 2 cards he pulled out aren't going to screw me over. Okay. Dude, he's throwing everything he's got right now. Give it up, man. Jesus. Congrats on throwing every single card you had at me there. Wow. I hope you have a spy. Now you can pull something back. Okay. That's good. I can do the same. Hell, I'll even pull out the same card. Trebuchet. Boom. Now we're even. What do you got? Redanian Foot Soldier! Beat that, buddy! Okay. Well, since he has 0 cards, I might as well go all out. Because after this, it's pretty much just gonna like run its course. And be like, well, since he has nothing and you have nothing. Okay, we'll consider that option. We'll just save 1 card. I don't know if it's gonna make a tie if I have 0 cards and he has 0 cards, right? Kaboof. So how do you like my siege units now, buddy boy? Ha ha ha. Kaboom. Oh, look at that. That's funny. He can't do anything. He can only pass. Well, yeah, there you go. Boom, 14 damage. I love how much he just threw every single low damage card he had at me in that beginning round. Holy crap. Okay, what card am I going to get from him there? Reynold Ep Matson. What is that? Reynold Ep Matson. Is that enough Guardian card? Is it a Scoia'tael card? No. Alright. I wish it would just show you on the screen, like, oh, okay, that's what it is. Fuck it. Let's play the next chick. I'm pretty sure I can only get one card per person, although I'll look it up or something. Greetings. Let's play Gwent. Actually, hold on, let me save.
Take care.
Okay, let's play Gwent.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
You know what I hate about Gwent? The fact that, you have to play Gwent in order to get good Gwent cards. So, I mean, it's balanced in the way that, okay, some of the people you go at the beginning aren't gonna be like super powerful super decks or something, but damn it all. Ooh, he's got a she has monster decks. That's scary. Monster decks are really scary. I faced them once. I keep getting these guys in the same round. Good job, Blue Stripes Commando. Alright. We have relatively the same thing we had beforehand, so we'll replace Sabrina Glasvig and Vess. I just need more special cards. Go, lady! Scare her into submission! Oh my. How to fight an Earth Elemental? You don't. You run. Fast as you can. You can beat him. You just have to do a whole lot of smacking him about. I'm trying to think of what I could throw down to fool him into submission. Or her. But we'll have to see what they end up doing. Because I can always throw down siege units of my own and then double their damage, but I kind of want to save that for later, right? Okay. I'm glad you did that. I'm going to destroy that card next time. Ouch! Really? Really? Okay. Well, what if I told you I can destroy your card because your stuff equals 10 or more? Boom! Biatch! They just passed. They're like, okay. Fuck. That sucked. And then we'll deco this one back out. Boom. It's in my hand now. I was about to say, like, what? You didn't win? How come your ability activated? No, okay. So when I win, I get to get a card. If they just exist, they get to keep a card on the field. That kind of annoys me, but hey, there's the monster deck for you. Alright, we'll throw this out. Oh no. Yep. Yep, that happens. Okay. Good news is, I can just play this and kill the strongest card. But we'll see what their strongest card entails. Oh, fuck you. Well, now. There is pretty much nothing I could do here to salvage this situation. So, we'll move on to the next round. Holy shit. Monster decks are scary. They just go, and here's everything. No, no, not an impenetrable fog. Thankfully, I can still double damage of everything on the field. Oh, fuck you! I don't like this chick. She just, like, summons half her deck and then burns my cards. Darn. Oh, that's it, you're just giving up. Okay, that's fine. I'm not. We're gonna throw this out, and technically I win already. But no, we're not done yet. We're gonna pull out the ballista. And then double their damage. Boom! I can do a shitload of damage too! You know, technically, if I had thrown down all of my cards, I could have done all in there, and probably still would have won. But it works out. Okay, so did she just give me, like, a monster card? Plague Maiden. Yep, that definitely sounds like a monster card. But what kind of a monster card? Plague Maiden. The sick rave about a boiled packed woman surrounded by herbs. Or herds, goddammit, I keep on... I mixed... Herbs and herds. Herds of rabid rats. Okay. Well, that's obviously a monster-specific card, but I don't really have a lot of monster-specific cards. I have one monster-specific card now. Thank you, lady. I can build my deck of just absolute fuckitude at some point. Although, I don't know. Let me do a quick Google search. Ooh, hello. Gwent, the Vampires. Let me read that note. Okay, the Baron's notes. Oriton boat builder went all in and got arse plowed by Lady Luck. Send men to collect. If you don't have the coin, take his cards. Never play with that crazy old bugger from Beckleham again. Maybe he really hands you the future. Sure saw through my every ruse. I read somewhere that you can get... the Baron's card by looting his room. Oh, we did it. Sigmund Dijkstra. Is he a neutral card? Or is he a square tail card? It's so hard to figure out what the fuck. There it goes. Okay. This is a 4 damage spy card. Oh, fuck that. I'm good. I want spy cards, but I don't want spy cards that give the enemy a significant advantage in terms of damage. Give me spy cards that do like 2 damage. Greetings, merchant. Do you have Gwent cards?
Show me weed.
No, okay. So I looked it up, and you can't actually lose cards from playing Gwent. So that's good. That means I can just fight all these guys and try winning stuff. I also looked it up and found out that you can only get one card per person. Or rather, I confirmed that. So we're only going to play one of these guys once and then move on to the next victim. Currently, we have an okay deck. I wouldn't mind if we had some more powerful things. In fact, I could do this. It wouldn't be bad to have the appropriate cards. We're going to throw that one out. 23 seems like a nice card number. I seem to see some of these cards consistently, since it's pretty much half my deck. Or a third of it, I suppose. Alright. Do I have any good siege cards? I do. but I don't have any decoy cards, so that's kind of bad. We'll replace Secretive Dentist. That gave me Sinfrid, Reaver's Dragon Hunter. Ooh, yes, okay, good. It's so good having a decoy. It's like a, oh shit, please back me out of this situation button. Oh, okay, no, you can have 11 cards. Thank you for letting me know this shit. I got the wrong idea before and thought that you can only have 10 because it didn't look like it filled it up. Okay, so I could throw down, I'll throw this guy out. It's not like I have two of them anyways. What do you got for me, random merchant? Okay, that's not all that special of a card. But I'll throw down one of my not so special cards. Uh-oh. Oh no, okay, good. They visually in my mind, I thought he had two of these already, but we're fine. I guess I could throw out this card. Or I could decoy and throw down one of his spies so I can get two more cards. I like the sound of that. Wait, did I pull out the wrong guy? I think I pulled out the wrong guy. Son of a bitch. I decoyed pretty much nothing. Oops. I just got real. I was just trying to be like really fast. That's fine. Fuck it then. Wasted one of my cards. God damn. I could have gotten the spy card. And then I could have thrown down that card. Anger. Okay. I'll throw down one of my range dudes. This is why it's probably best to play with a mouse and keyboard at times. You know, just be like, okay, and click. No fuck-ups. Alright. I don't want to waste any of my siege units, so we'll just throw down the dude who was supposed to be staying on the field anyways. Or I could commander horn my second row. Commander horning my second row. I just didn't want to, I don't want to like waste any of these cards. You know? I could try passing, but I'm sure he has something up his sleeve. He still has four cards, but I have six. Okay. 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 I know. He could have saved that. He still has one card left. What the hell? AI sometimes, you know? Alright, so I'm gonna throw this out because I have no ranged units at all. Oh. Okay. I see how it is. No, no, we're gonna clear the field real quick. Get that out of here, jerkwad. Here I was trying to just be a bit of a dick. Alright, so I could pull out the spy and pull two more cards out from my deck. Why not? I am so damn amused by this kind of stuff. Okay. And then we're gonna yank her out. And pull her again! I wish I had like 20 of these cards. The Dun Banner Medics. And then I could just do like an infinite loop of bullshit. It's really funny when you do that in like Magic the Gathering. You just have cards that keep on sequencing with each other and you're like, oh, whoops! I spent 3 minutes just telling you effects? And now I have like 100 damage hitting you at once? Sorry. Okay, and then to top it all off, leader card. Thank you for your card, dear merchant. Oh, wow. So what did he give me? Clear weather. Oh, boy. All right. Well, surely there are two merchants I can play in this town, right?
Greetings. Hard to say. Seen a lot of the world and plan to see more.
As have I, as do I.
Okay, I didn't expect him to say stuff, but he's not offering...
Take a peek, if you don't mind.
...to plenty Gwent, which disappoints me. But if he has a Zoria card, you know, or Zoria... Runestone, you know how much I like those. And I guess we can buy these two. Come on, man, get with the times, you gotta play Gwent.
Not the best place for a traveling peddler.
Profits lie amidst risk. True, the wars brought strife and hardship, but folk live on, and where there is life, there is trade.
Prepared to risk your life for a bit of coin?
Coin, my friend, is of little import. Hard as I try, I simply cannot remain still, so I wander and wander the world. I see new places, speak with folk I've never known. It's what I like, and that's worth the risk.
That's cool.
Farewell.
I would never...
We'll meet again. I know this.
I would never get those inklings in the modern world. I'm like, hey, I'm fine with staying home and just playing video games or something.
Yeah?
If I was in the past, then probably. I'd probably travel the world and be like, okay, well, there's nothing to do at home. Alright, does he have anything good? Let's go like a lawn sword. Okay. Let's play Gwent! Actually, wait. I had to save. Because I'm that kind of asshole. Let's play Gwent.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
I love how they just stare at you, like, I guess I am. I suppose I could be. Alright, fuck it. We'll have an extra spy card. Scoia Tell. I don't know what their effects are. I'll read up on it soon enough. Okay, goodbye Sheldon Skaggs, or should I say Siegfried of Denzel? Yeah, we'll get rid of Sheldon. Goodbye, Sheldon. Ooh, lucky. I was actually going to get rid of this guy, too. I was like, yeah, I'll probably throw out that one. I think we'll keep Siegfried just because I like having multiple rows of possible combat. Pick a Biting Frost card from your deck and play it instantly. I don't know what a Biting Frost card is. I don't know if that is that the one that places it on close combat stuff, because that would suck. Alright, we're gonna play a spy card because getting as many cards immediately is really nice. Oh no. Oh thank god. I figured, you know, they played an elven card, and it was just gonna suddenly, boom, 20 fucking elven cards on the field. Jeez. Well, I don't have any super shifty change kind of hands cards, so we're just gonna throw this out and see what ends up happening. You son of a bitch. That's what I was afraid of. Okay. Well, we're gonna tame that middle row real quick. Your opponent has passed. Really? Really? That is interesting. He could have totally have stayed in there. Alright, so what could I do? I could clear the weather and then throw down these two dudes. Or I could just throw down one of these guards and double the damage of the Commander's Horn. Commander's Horn! Just barely. Alright. Thank you for your time! I really like this Northern Realm card. Oh my god, it's just a guaranteed... Okay, well, I have a bunch of seed units, so... pow, 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 pow. Alright, so we're gonna go all out. But we're gonna start off with ranged things to see what he tries to do. Ooh, that's neat. Can be placed in either the close combat or ranged combat row. Dude, that's really nice. Okay. I would love to have a whole bunch of cards like that. So that way if I have effect cards, I can screw somebody with a plan. Like, oh, look at all my guys going into ranged, and you have a whole bunch of guys going close combat? Boom. Frostbite. Okay. So I guess we're gonna fuck with them. And see what they try to do. I want them to, like, pass. Damn it. Come on, you can do it. You want to pass? Okay, clear weather. I have that too. I'm trying to fuck with the algorithms. If they pass, yep, there you go. They'll pass because they think they're gonna win. Because they're like, oh, you're only playing lower level things, you're not going to catch up. And then boom. Right back at you, motherfucker. And then clear weather to pass it all. Oh, the sun's so beautiful as I kick your ass in the forest. The Scoia Tail cards haven't led a lot of faith in me. Ooh. Griffin! Is that a neutral card? It's a monster card. Darn. Griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat them alive, piece by piece. Okay, so standard monster card. So we got two cards from this village. I guess that means we keep on going everywhere else.
Bothering us poor folk.
You're a good girl. When she's gone, blame her. Lost her sister.
She never sleeps in the forest.
Parents died long past. Well, better off elsewhere. Enjoy.